Hey guys, Mike Castaneda again here for Green Mountain Grills, and it's our 4th of July take, still on it, and it's our last segment. It's finally on the drinks now. To keep it family friendly, we kind of opted out of the alcohol here, but feel free to add your own splash or whatever you like. What we're going to do, we're going to start with this Ruby Red Grapefruit drink. Fantastic, awesome, refreshing. Then we're going to go into kind of like a grilled, kind of a margarita drink with a little bit of smoked salt. And then last, we're going to finish up with a Bloody Mary. It's going to have some like smoky pepperoni, mozzarella. It's going to be awesome. So let's go ahead and get started here by cutting up our fruit. I just want to take this grapefruit here, cut it in half, just to get some good grill here. I want to save a little segment here just for kind of a garnish later. We'll set that off to the side. But that's basically it for that. Same thing, we're going to use two limes for one of our drinks here later. Use one for garnish, so we'll set that off to the side for now. So for this, same thing, let's just go ahead and cut it in half. Looking for a nice little char, bring out some of that sweetness, caramelize some of those sugars. All right, that's it. We got our fruit ready. All we have to do is take our salt, throw in a little bit of foil. We have our pepperoni mozzarella already skewered here that we're gonna use for our Bloody Mary. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually fire up the grill, and while it's firing up, we're gonna go ahead and throw the salt and the pepperoni mozzarella mixture on there just to kind of get that smoke. As soon as it comes up to temperature, we're gonna take this stuff off, and then we're gonna crank up the grill at about 400, 450 just to get some char marks on our fruit. So let's go ahead and do that, and then we can finish up.